I won a feature in a championship last night on the dirt. And home, here he comes. And wins the Tudder Super Late Model Series of round 6 here at Slager. He'll get out of the car. In the victory lane, Nick Panizzi's coming over. Handshake hugs, not a fun these two have had all week. Bradley, what a run there. He got away from James Swan on that last restart.
This car was awesome today. First of all, I want to thank my crew. We worked them really hard this week. This has been a dream come true. I won my dirt race last night and went at Slinger Speedway on Sunday. This don't get any better than this, I'm telling you. This is awesome.
And Morgan down here, we got Cam. Champion of the Tudder Super Late Model Series, the Lake of Minnesota, Nick Panizzi! Nick, you had a little something there at the end as you kind of reeled into the top 10. Were you just sort of feeling it out?
Yeah, it was definitely a long run. We definitely didn't have it together for the short runs, but it's a new place, new experience. I mean,
been a little while since you've been to Slinger. What did you pick up today? Nick Panizzi, the 2013 Tundra Super Late Model Series Champion!